Sadly, once they extinguished this fire, they did find one person dead inside the home here behind me. And you can see just how destructive this fire was. The front of this home pretty much destroyed.